It's a life that will govern every area of your life and give you power with God and power with man. It's not drudgery. It's not something to be laughed at. And to be on the highway of holiness is a good thing and a powerful thing. So listen to this song. It's called On the Highway of Holiness.
The desert and the wilderness is right where you may be. In the land and home of jackals and the prowling enemy. Be strong, my child, and do not fear, for God will come your way. On the highway of His holiness you cannot go astray. On the highway of holiness the lame will walk, the blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dumb will shout, the fearful will be free. Whoever walks this road by faith will never go astray. Highway of His holiness will lead to better days. Well, testing for the sake of Jesus seems a bitter thing. But the wasteland and wilderness will one day gladly sing. And your desert days will bloom, my child, just like the sweetest rose. All your sorrow, all your sighing then will be no more. On the highway of holiness the lame will walk, the blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dumb will shout, the fearful will be free. Whoever walks this road of faith will never go astray. The highway of His holiness will lead to better days. Get on the highway of holiness. The lame will walk, the blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dumb will shout, the fearful will be free. And whoever walks this road of faith will never go astray. Holiness will lead to better days. The redeemed shall walk there, and the ransomed of the Lord shall return. The redeemed shall walk there, and the ransomed of the Lord shall return. Holiness will lead to better days. The highway of His holiness will lead to better days. On the highway of His holiness you cannot go astray. The highway of His holiness will lead to better days.